snapshot time again, the temperature was 26 degrees. There's an easterly breeze up to 25 kilometres per hour. Just some scattered cloud. Good news is, despite being an hour and 45 minutes late out of Sydney, we should, as indications, have us touching down at 10 minutes to 7. That's subject to any air traffic control restrictions. And at the terminal very shortly after that, so hopefully be at the terminal by 7. You get a chance to adjust your watch earlier. The time now is 6:15 in there. It's going to be touching down in 10 minutes too. Myself, the captain, the rest of the crew, I think.